So in school, let's revise it once again. First of all, it is used for teaching. Who is using? Teacher. Teacher using for teaching. Second, in the form of tablet, you can use to learn topics, to learn new topics. Third, teacher, again teacher is using to prepare report card, to prepare report card. Four, in school library, it is used in school library. As I told you, to search the books, to keep the record of all the books, which student have issued the book, which student have submitted again the book, so all those records. Fifth, to read e-books. If you want to read any online book, right, you can read with the help of computer in the library. And the sixth one, computer at the school office to keep student record, to keep student record. So these are the six uses of computer in the school. Did you all understand the six? Did you all understand this? Okay. Let's move further. Okay, next is home sweet home. Right? You all are at your home, and right now everyone is using either computer or laptop or tablet or mobile phone. For what purpose? For attending the Zoom session. That means to learning, right? To learn new things, you are using this technology, to these devices. Okay, so let's see what is the first use. So in this diagram, see here, one girl is standing and boy is working on the computer. So what he's actually doing? What he is doing? Okay, look closely. Yeah, you can use the computer to do your homework and as well as play games, right? So computer, you can use it for completing your homework as well as you can use it for playing games. Boys used to play racing game, car racing game, and girls girls playing which game? Girls are also playing racing game or that Barbie game, right? To decorate your Barbie and house, right? So yes, computer at home, you can use it to complete your homework and you can use it to play games. Let's see what is second. So this boy is, I think he is dancing because this girl is playing some music. This girl is playing the music. See, can you see the speakers are also here? Right? So this girl is playing some music and her brother is dancing on that, those songs. Right? So yes, we can use the computer to listen music and to watch movies. Chota Bheem, Spider-Man, right? You can watch any movies on it, right? So computer helps you to listen music and watch movies. Do the action with me. Listen music and watch movies. Don't do crying, okay? Cry nahi karna hai. You don't have to do this. Watch movies, okay? Yes. Okay. Third one. Okay. The computer helps you to buy items. Online shopping. Amazon, Flipkart. Right. So you know this, right? So computer helps you to buy items from home. You don't have to go out in the market. At home, you can place your order and you will get those new items. It is popularly known as online shopping. This is known as online shopping. Yes, online shopping means you have to stay at home. From home only you can place your order with the help of computer and that item will come, right? The particular company will deliver it to you. Okay, so these are the three uses of computer at home. Let's revise it. Okay, so say after me. To do homework, and play games. To listen music. And what is this? Watch movies. And to buy items. Online shopping. Good. So we have completed school and we have completed home. Let's see what is next. Hotels. I know right now the hotels are closed. You cannot go to the hotel, but yes, you can. You can place an order. Okay. Okay, let's see. What is the use of computer at hotels and shops? Right? So first, can you see here in this picture, this lady is sitting and doing something on the keyboard. Yes, I can see computer over here. This person is giving order, right? And this lady, with the help of keyboard, she is entering that order in the computer. Okay, that means computer helps in maintaining records of stocks, prices, and sales of different items and details of customers. Like we used to do in a library. Kitne books aaye, kitne books gaye, which new books we have to order. So everything we come to know with the help of computer. So here also, in this shop, what she is doing, she is keeping all the records of stock. Suppose even if it is a hotel or any bookshop or any other shop, cloth shop, right? They need to keep the record. Ki kitne naya stock aaya, kitna humne bech diya, and how much we have to order. Hai na? Suppose abhi Chota Bhim ka t-shirt market mein aaya hai. Suppose, I know it's very old story. Nowadays, Avengers and all those things are coming, right? So suppose Chota Bhim ka t-shirt market mein aaya hai, theek hai? And you all are just love to that t-shirt, right? Everyone is buying that t-shirt. So bahut sare customers ko wo t-shirt chahiye. To unko kya karna padega? They will check in the computer. Oh, Chota Bhim t-shirt bahut jaldi khatam ho raha hai. So we have to place the order for it, right? So from the computer, they will come to know the number, right? Ki hum logo ne itna demand kiya tha aur itna bech diya hum logo ne. So we have to buy more. Right, so वो लोग क्या करेंगे अपनी दुकान में और छोटा भीम का टी-शर्ट लाके रखेंगे, so that children will get the t-shirt in the shop, right? तो ये उनको पता कैसे चला कि खत्म हो रहा है with the help of computer, because they are keeping all the records in the computer, right? So it is used to help maintain the record, prices. अभी मुझे बताओ, when you go to the D-Mart, right? D-Mart में कितनी सारी चीजें होती हैं. और वो जो वहां पे बिल बना रहा है, इट इज इम्पॉसिबल फॉर हिम टू रिमेम्बर ऑल द प्राइजेस. हर एक चीज का प्राइस कैसे याद रखेंगे वो? इसलिए वो क्या करते हैं, बारकोड ऐसे करते हैं ना, है ना, आपका पैकेट है, पैकेट के वहां पे ऐसे बारकोड घुमाते हैं तो ऑटोमेटिकली प्राइस विल कम इन द कंप्यूटर, राइट? यस. सो सारे प्राइजेस उन्होंने ऑलरेडी कंप्यूटर में सेव किए हैं, बिकॉज इट इज इम्पॉसिबल टू रिमेम्बर ऑल द प्राइजेस, राइट? And sales of different items. कितने कब गया, आज के दिन में कितना हम लोगों ने बेचा, right? So shopkeeper have to keep the record कि आज के दिन में full day how many sales they have done, right? So that next day they can order. अगर दुकान में आएगा तो ही हमको मिलेगा ना, right? So for that purpose they use the computer. So इन सब चीजों को बोलते हैं maintaining records. Now repeat after me, maintaining records. I know it's little bit bigger word, so maintaining records. Okay, then the next, now let's look at this picture. What is happening? This lady is taking something. Yes, this man is giving bill to her. Okay, and how he generated bill? He has not used any paper, pen, and then calculator and doing a calculation. No, he has used computer to generate the bill. So what will happen in D-Mart? Remember, you used to go in the D-Mart, right? So you used to keep all the things which you brought, you wanted, on the desk, and that person used to take one item, do a barcode, then automatically the price were coming, quantity were coming in the computer, their computer, right? And once he press submit or generate bill button, that printer used to take out the your bill. Tick, 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 tick. So bill were used to come out, right? So yes, to generate the bill, shopkeepers use computer. So let's repeat. Please repeat after me. To prepare bills. To prepare bills. Okay. Something is written. Do you know internet is a system that connects computers around the world? See, now the thing what is happening is I am staying at my home. Home sweet home. You are at your home. Some children are at their native place. Nana, nani, dada, dadi, kaka, aunty, chachi, patani, kaha, kaha, log hai, right? But we all are connected. Hai na, hum Zoom session se ek dusre ko dekh sakte hain. Main aapko dekh sakti hu, aap mujhe dekh rahe ho. I am very happy to see you all, right? So, how this thing is happening? Hum ek dusre ko kaise dekh sakte hain? Kaise hum log communicate kar rahe hain ek dusre ke saath? The main important part here is, yes, Prithviraj? You can write your answer in the chat box, beta. Ma'am, for all place. Yes, but how we are communicating? I know Zoom app is there, but what you need to work, this app to run, what one important thing which you need. Agar wo nahi rahega, to Zoom app bhi nahi chalega. Aisi kaun si cheez hai? Kaun si cheez hai? Socho, 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 socho. Aisi kaun si cheez hai? Sab log mute pe hai, ha? आपको अगर आंसर देना है यू हैव टू अनम्यूट. ओके, आई विल अनम्यूट. यस, विनोद केदारी हैज गिवन मी द आंसर इन द चैट बॉक्स एंड दैट आंसर इज करेक्ट. द आंसर इज इंटरनेट, राइट? विद द हेल्प ऑफ इंटरनेट वी ऑल आर कनेक्टेड टुगेदर, सो वी आर वेरी मच थैंकफुल टू द इंटरनेट, है ना? सो यस, इंटरनेट की वजह से वी कैन कनेक्ट different computers, mobiles, laptops around the world. Puri duniya se aap connect ho sakte ho with the help of internet. So internet is very, very, very important. Okay. So let's just revise the previous thing. Offices I'm going to cover in the next session. So for today's, we have completed school, homes, offices, and hotels. Okay. Let's revise it. Beta, just a minute. Now I have given permission to unmute yourself, right? Okay, let's revision time. Now it's revision time. Okay, haha, Janvi, you are playing like me, huh? Okay, please switch on your camera. Everyone's faces. Don't unmute. Just switch on your camera. I should see your faces. I want to see your faces. I'm just pasting the link again for the attendance. So, जो लोग parents के लिए, जो लोग अभी भी जिन्होंने अपने बच्चे का नाम अभी तक Those who have already done, please ignore it. जिनका attendance अभी बाकी है mark करना, वो link पे click करके attendance mark कर सकते हैं. Okay, जिन्होंने कर दिया है, it's okay. Okay, children, come back to the revision session now. Okay, focus. Okay. So in school, teachers uses computer for all what purpose? Teachers क्यों use करते हैं computer? Your name is different. I think it's your father. Teaching. Very good. Then, attendance. Give me the answer.
Yeah. and learn. Use computer.
Preparing
student record.
Now tell me, in library for what purpose we use computer? In library, school library.
E-books.
Very good. I'll request parents not to help your child. Let them give the answers. Let them try. Okay. Okay. Please don't help your child. Okay. Now next question is, what is the use of computer in the shops? Other than Deepak, new students, some new member. Yes, Janvi.
To prepare bill.
There is one more use.
Prepare bill.
Yes, yes, Deepak.
Maintaining records.
Now my next question is, which record? Stock record. Price. Sales.
Money record.
Yes.
Money record.
Yes. Now wait. Okay, the next question is, we forgot how to use a computer in school to keep student record, personal details, Aadhaar card, mobile number, address, ye sab bhi rakhne ke liye we use computer, right? Okay, now next is your favorite, home sweet home. Okay, so what is the use of computer at home? Janvi, don't do this. I can see this. Yash? Yes, so what is the use of computer at home? Ghar pe kis computer use karte ho?
Read book.
Wait, let others also answer, okay?
Listen music. Play game.
Sumit, for what purpose do you
use? Play games.
Wait.
Play games.
Yes, play games.
Play games. Room classes. Shopping. Online shopping.
Yes.
To do homework and play games. And watch movies.
To play music. Okay, students, so meeting.